So we're here at the MGM. You guys are from Garden City, Kansas. Yeah. What do you guys think about the fight tonight? You hung out with Victor and his family the last couple days?
It was good. It was nice. You know, it wasn't what we came out to see, but came to support, and that's what we did. So,
How did you want to see the fight go? What did you expect?
I expected for Victor to knock him out early. What happened, happened. It is what it is.
What did you think?
One of the craziest fights I've ever been to. The atmosphere was absolutely insane. And to be honest, I didn't go in as a Mayweather fan, but leaving that, I was like, this guy is the real deal, to be honest.
I just talked to Victor's sister, and she told me there were riots going on in LA over this.
Like, it might be, I can imagine how Garden's going right now, man. I bet it's crazy.
Victor said he wants a rematch. What would happen if there'll be a rematch?
I think if Victor plays it smart and, you know, does what he came to do and keeps his head straight, I think he'd come out victorious, you know. I think he could win it by knockout if he really sticks to it.
Same thing. Or before the fourth round, I think so.
Yeah, Victor had the fight, to be honest. I'm disappointed. Victor had the fight, but Floyd Mayweather showed up today.
Now, really. Garden City's producing tremendous talent. You have Victor Ortiz, you have Brandon Rios. Brandon, of course, unstoppable. 28-0, 21 knockouts. You have Herbert, unstoppable. Another, Herbert. We call him Avatar.
Shout out to Herbert and Brandon.
Well, you guys know, you were with Herbert and not. You knew them since they were little kids, huh?
Yep. Both of them.
And what do you say about all these boxers coming out from a city that if it wasn't
man,
for them, I wouldn't even
badass,
hear.
Man,
I wouldn't even
badass.
Hear of Garden City, Kansas.
It makes us proud to be. It makes us proud to be from there, man. You know, puts us on the map. It makes us feel good to be there. You know?
But it makes me think that everyone from there is a fighter.
We I'm are. A barber.
For sure. Shout out to Brandon. Good luck. He's the best. For sure.
There you have it. Any message to the people back home?
Hugo's Barbershop, Billy, Colorado. Check it out. Garden City, Kansas. Love you guys. Out.
There you have it from the MGM Grand in Vegas. From YouTubeReporting.com. I'm Ellie Steckback reporting.